Well, look what happened in today's qualification matches here at the French Open. Some of the players have already earned their spot in the main draw. Let's also find out what happened in the quarterfinals in Geneva.
So the qualifying action, another good win for the Turkish player cagla, buyukakcay, full of confidence lately, of course, winning her maiden title at home in Istanbul, the WTA event there. Tough match here. She managed to beat Petra Martic in three sets. Next up for her in the last round of qualies.